ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோமே சந்திதத்தாம் சதாகிருதே. டுடேஸ் திருப்பாவை வர்ஷ் ஆண்டாள் அனுபவம் ஆண்டாள் உபதேசம் ஈஸ் த வர்ஷ் நம்பர் 10. நோற்று சுவர்க்கம் புகுகின்ற அம்மனாய் மாற்றமும் தாராரோ வாசல் திரவாதார் நாற்றத்துழாய் முடி நாராயணன் நம்மால் போற்ற பறை தரும் புண்ணிய நாள் பண்டொரு நாள் கூற்றத்தின் வாய்வீழ்ந்த கும்பகர்ணனும் தோற்றும் உனக்கே பெருந்துயில்தான் தந்தானோ ஆற்ற அனந்தலுடையாய் அருங்கலமே தேற்றமாய் வந்த திரவேலோ எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் ஆண்டாள்ஸ் ஈஸ் அட்ரஸிங் த கேர்ள் ஒன் ஆஃப் த கோபிகாஸ் who has already performed some kind of nonbu and had the anubhavam. One commentator says notru after performing a tapas or nonbu notru after having a one kind of nonbu vratam sugathai swargam pogindra ammanai. She has enjoyed the swarga anubhavam. That kind of Bhagavata girl, please wake up. So, whereas Uttamur Swami mentions that and Sri Mukku Raishinga, they mention that Andal and Gopikas are addressing and waking up a girl who is a Bhagavata anubhava rasikai. Notru chuvarkam ஸ்ரீமன் புகுகின்ற அம்மனாய் மீன்ஸ் ஓ ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா அவுட் ஆஃப் இஸ் கிரேட்டஸ்ட் கம்பேஷன் ஆன் அஸ் ஹூ வி ஹவ் பீன் கமிட்டிங் சோ மெனி ட்ரெமெண்டஸ் பாபம்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் டைம் இம்மெமோரியல் ஹேஸ் பிளெஸ்ட் அஸ் வித் இஸ் அசுவாஜிங் கம்ஃபர்டிங் அஷூரன்ஸ் மாமேகம் சரணம் பிரஜா அகம் த்வா சர்வ பாபேபியோ மோக்ஷயிஷ்யாமி. Surrender to me alone, I will absolve you of all papams and let us perform the saranagati at his feet with no other refuge for us other than his lotus feet. He grants us paripurna brahmanubhavam and unbounded anandam, pera anandam. And do not think that lying down on the cot enjoying the Bhagavad Anubhavam in your dream as the biggest one. Hey, the one who enjoys Bhagavad Anubhavam in the dream, please wake up. So it is Bhagavad Anubhava Rasikai is what is referred to by Uttamur Swami. So Matramum Tarara, Tararo. Can you not at least talk something? If not, just say something that I am not coming now. I will come after 10 minutes. Some response. Then, Natra Thulaimudi Narayanan, the fragrant Thiruthulai Malai is in the kiritam for Sriman Narayana, who has manifested everywhere. Antar Bhagishchatat Sarva Vyapya Narayana Sthitaha, the one who has manifested inside and outside of everything and everyone. Nammal potra paraitarum punniyanal. He is there and he is the only refuge for us and he is the one who is praised by us and he is the one who grants us all kinds of purushartham. Dharma artha kama moksham. And punniyanal, dharmika Sri Ramanal, the dharmo vigrahavan adharma virasin danvisa danvidanah, the Raman who is dharmo vigrahavan, the personification of dharma, dharmikan, had killed the Kumbhakarnan who had fallen into the mouth of Yama by Rama during the battlefield in Lanka. And when he was conquered by Rama, perhaps he handed over the boon of falling into a huge, humongous sleep to you, perhaps he has given. Is that why you are so immersed in this dozing state, in this laziness, lethargy, probably? Anantaludaya, is that why you are immersed in the huge amount of laziness? Arinkalame, the moment they said that, she woke up and she came out. When she came out, she had such a tejas in her face because of her Bhagavad Anubhavam in her sleep. Arinkalame, they praise her. You are the jewel, you are the gem of our Goshti. You are the crown jewel of our Goshti. Arinkalame, you are the ornament of our Goshti. Tetramai Vanditira, come straight, walk straight because of your sleeping state. Do not walk zigzag. Walk straight and open the door, please. That's what she says as the essence of the verse. So Sri Mukur Aishinger mentions that how they are saying that I have already enjoyed the happiness of uniting with Krishna. The friend asks from inside. We know that it was forcibly thrust upon Kannan. You forced him to have this anubhava. You threatened him and made him unite with you. I know. Hence, do not feel proud. Come and talk to us. Join us. Join the Bhagavata Goshti. Then, here she says, okay, if you do not talk, it's fine. Kannan, I know that Kannan is still inside. Perhaps he has closed your mouth not to talk to us anymore. And to indicate to us that he is inside because he is caught. At least ask him to open the door and he can leave before we come in and you can join us. The inside girl said, he is not here. If he had come, he could have gone. How can you say that he is here? No. He is there only because we can smell his fragrance. Natra Tulayamudi Narayanan's fragrance. He still lingers in your home. Sarva Gandaha Sarva Rasaha is he. He is, even little children can guess that Kannan was here from the sweet fragrance smell and the pristine purity of this place with Tulasi Dalam. That even your face smells the same. This is only Kalla Anubhavam, secret Anubhavam. Let us have public Anubhavam, go to Yamuna, perform Thiruvaradhanam to him explicitly. She does not respond still. That Kumbhakarna must have handed over the sleep to you. So, when she heard that perhaps it is Bhagavat Sankalpam, it is his will that Kumbhakarna has handed over to you. When she heard the will, she jumped out of the bed. Is it Krishna's will? Gopikas are thrilled to see her face. Oh, Adikanne, you are the ornament of our Goshti. Please come and open. Arinkalame. And Kannan, in spite of the divine fragrance, Suddha Sattva Trimeni of Sri, Bhu, Neela Devi, and their Saukumarya, Saundarya, Saugandhya, Lavanya Trimeni, Divya Mangala Vigraham. What has he found in this girl Sariram? That's why we are laughing. Because when she came out, they all smiled. In Sri Vaikuntham, all Jivatmas have their equal Anubhavam, blissful Anubhavam, like the Sri Devi, Bhudevi, Neela Devi, uniting with Krishna, uniting with Sriman Narayana. Equal happiness, just like Sriman Narayana. The Jivatma at Sri Vaikuntham enjoys Bhagavan and Bhagavan enjoys Muktan. Like father, like sons, like grandsons enjoy the property because there is no karma sambandham there. The happiness is ultimate, blemishless, blissful. It is paripurna brahmanubhavam. Tetramai vandhi tiravel. Your anandam with Kannan, that Bhagavad Anubhavam. How are you so blessed to get? What tapas did you do to attain this anubhavam? Wear your dress properly, wipe your eyes, come out with no faltering steps so that elders can look at you respectfully, open the door. They tell smilingly with a mandahasam. If anything good, it because of Srimath Azhagiya Singer's commentary. And that is what is indicated in this verse. The actual, the inside, the rahasyams or swapadesams are here, which is like the inner meanings. The Arun Kalame, see, it means, Arun Kalam means, it means the vessel as well as the ornament. A Sri Vaishnava is supposed to be the container to contain, to receive Perumal's Daya, Perumal's grace. And Sri Vaishnava possesses all supreme, superior gems, Atma Gunams, as ornaments. And that he himself is the best ornament with the Bhagavata Goshti. And Sri Vaishnava needs to have Paripurna Atma Gunams. Sri Swami seems to follow mostly Periyavachan Pillai's commentary. Abhinava Desigan Uttamur Swami here says Gopi is waiting outside and appealing to this Uttama Adhigari as Arun Kalame, the gem of the Goshti inside, to wake up. They are happy that the finally this gem has woken up, listening to their appeal, heeding to their appeals. So they praise her, the one with Adbhuta Gunams and Adbhuta Saundaryam. So Perukaranai Swami mentions that this last verse, Tumani Madatte, and this verse, nOTRuch Suvarkkam, suggests that one who performs these deeds, auspicious deeds, will enjoy Sukham in this world as well as in Sri Vaikuntham. That is what is supposed to be referred to. Tumani Madatte Chutrum Vilakkiriya Dhoomam Kamala Tuiranamel Kanvalarum Maman Mahal. Perumal's favorite, this particular Bhagavata, Bhaktai. Similarly, in this verse, nOTRuch Suvarkkam Pogindra Ammanai, Bhagavad Anubhava Rasikai. And this Gopi is one who gives Anandam to Krishna. Krishna gets Anandam from this Bhaktai, from this Bhagavata. She pledged to observe this Vrata, and yet she is sleeping, observing Mauna Vrata. The other gopis are making fun of her by reminding of her of the previous resolutions. But the gopis outside this as Ammanai, nOTRuch Suvarkkam Pogindra Ammanai. Ammanai means Swami, Yajamani, or the Swamini. The door still did not open. Matramum Tararo Vasal Tiravada. At least can you not talk? That's what is talked about. And Tulasi, Natra Tulaimudi Narayanam. This Tulasi is so beautiful. And the Lord actually loves the Tulasi. And he adorns his siras over the Kritam with Tulasi. We can enjoy Perarulalan with the Tulasi Kiritam so beautifully. And Srimadandavan, Sri Tirukunandi Andavan mentions that when Krishna abducted Rukmini, they knew that Krishna is coming because of his Tulasi Vasam. That fragrance came before Krishna came, Sri Bhagavatam says. In Kuttanattu Tirupuliyur, Nammalvar, as Parankusha Nayaki, performs Mangalasasanam to Tirupuliyur Emberuman. And Nayaki, and when the Nayaki had the bhagyam of having darshan of this Emberuman and united with him, that she was so thrilled, in an exalted state. The Parankusha Nayaki, Nammalvar, is in an ecstatic state. And the Nayaki's girlfriend is also now happy that her friend is enjoying with Perumal. And the mother is asking that, where is your friend, Parankusha Nayaki? Parankusha Nayaki's mother is asking Parankusha Nayaki's friend. She says she is inside. And Perumal is also inside. And the mother said, the door is closed. How do you know Perumal is inside? Can you not smell the Tulasi fragrance? Of course he is there. Thozhi says, wherever Perumal is there, it is filled with Tulasi fragrance. So it's obvious that Perumal is inside. I can smell. And same thing, in Treta Yugam, Alvargal, when they, after Treta Yugam, Krita Yugam, Dwapara Yugam, Kali Yugam, when Alvar come to Sri Ranganathan, and they say, Swami Desigan mentions that from the Sri Ranganathan's Thiruvadi, the Tulasi fragrance comes. Velatita Shruti Parimalam Vedasham Mauli Jevyam. Swami Desigan mentions in Sri Bhagavad Jnana Sophanam. Once Trikudande Srimad Andavan and his Ishyas went to Dwarakanathan for performing Mangalasasanam. And there they had given some tailam, some nice incense oil the priest gave. And as Bhagavad Prasadam they accepted and they smudged that on their Trimeni and on the Vastram. For 10 days, the Vastram and the Trimeni had the fragrance from that incense oil which was applied on Perumal's Divyamangala Vigraham. And Srimad Andavan, it seems, mentioned that if the oil itself, which is a Bhagavad Prasadam, had such a fragrance, what to talk of Tulasi? Tulasi Mata is the one who had blessed us with Andal. Goda's mother, we can say Tulasi Mata. And this nOTRuch Narayanan can be there anywhere. It's not that when the door is closed or when it is latched, he cannot go in and bless the Bhagavad Bhaktai. It's not so. He can go inside, outside, everywhere, because he manifests everywhere. That's why he is Narayana. He is, and Namalvar mentions, Vara Varuvai Varumenmaya Maya Murtiyai Aramudai Adiyenavi Agame Tittipai Tira Vinegal Tira Yennayandai Thirukkudandai Ura Unakkatpattum Adiyeninnum Mulalveno. Aramudan, if he think that he cannot come to this place, he would come. If you think that he cannot come here, he would come. If you think that he will come here, he may not come. Vara Varuvai Varumen Maya Maya Murtiya. When Brahma, Indiran, all these people, if you pray to them, they have to come from Satyalokam, Hamsarudan, Saraswati Sahitan, they have to come here. The way Hamsam rides, that much speed only he can come. But Aravamudan, the moment you contemplate, he would be there, then and there, wherever you pray, because he manifests everywhere. So nOTRuch Thulaimudi Narayanan, he is not the property of only one Bhaktai. He is the property for the universe, for the all Jivatmas, including you and me. With that, we would conclude. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimathe Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam Namo Narayana Adiyen.